And as always, this machine looks like a skeleton. They wipe it out weekly.